guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 7 of A Girl and Her Guard Dogs. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. He's in high school? Time out. He don't even look like he in high school. Huh? No. No. It's so cute. Don't we all? Well, right, but the thing is. I love how it's just like, yeah, a little weird, but good looking. That's a cute title. Can I kiss you every day? Oh my God. Yeah, but it's complicated. Damn. I can't breathe. Oh my God. This is just bad vibes written all on this. Oh my God. Oh God. Yeah, he goes here now. So he can be around both of you. Oh. No. We don't want to like draw even more attention. I don't know about this. The issue, though, it's more. Right. Yeah, we really don't need him saying anything. Oh my God. Might as well. Thank you. Right. Okay. Oh. Oh my God. You can't say that. Okay. Like a little more practice. Don't like the way he looks. Grandpa Jam. Right. He did that shit on purpose. I really don't like him. Like, oh my god. He seems like an ass and he's super annoying. Oh my god. Because he's trying to get in between these two. I get it. Yes. And then, yeah, it would make sense for her to date someone her age rather than Kaya because Kaya is literally almost 30, but it's too much. Oh my god. Like, it just, also, can we just talk about how big his hands were? Like, oh my god. Like, she looks so dainty compared to him. Like, when he had his hands on her face, I'm just sitting here thinking, like, damn. Your hands are big. Jesus. Like, freaking massive. And be like, oof, big oof, oh my god. Sir, what the hell?
What the hell is a song? I'm sorry, I didn't quite catch that. Could you please say that again?
Oh my god. Only Suri would literally be like, oh, she said sir. Nah, she said Suri. And my phone and my watch. Like, one of them will go off and say something. And I'll be like, I ain't talking to you. But yeah, it does make you wonder, like, if he did kiss her, yes, it would be like, oh my god, like, yes, but at the same time, but like, no, 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 no. Once again, this is complicated as fuck. This was interesting. Miko is, once again, he's something. Of course, he's going to be a quote-unquote potential love interest for Izaku, but, like, I feel like because she is so head over heels in love with Kaya, that any other guy that she looks at is like, I like you, but you're not this person. I need you to be this person for me to like you. But at the same time, like, I really want her to just, like, not with Kaya. Practice the fucker left his damn phone in the classroom. Oh, this is some complicated. But I would have liked it if Kaya would have played Romeo, but it's okay. It's okay. I'm not bitter. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 7 of A Girl and Her God Dog. I said that. Girl and her guard dog. Jesus Christ, when I speak too much. Too fast. Too furious. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every time I join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Thursday for episode 8. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.